Welcome. This is I'm doing a playthrough of Galerians. Galerians is a PlayStation game. I don't have any saves of it at the moment. So we're gonna do a new game. That's whatever. Okay, I'll just come up with it when I get to there. So we're gonna just watch the. I'm basically gonna let you see everything. I'm not gonna skip anything. The movies aren't very long, it's usually clips. Usually short clips, it's nothing like Metal Gear Solid 4, so. It's very brief. I won't explain any of the story. This is one of my.
I sometimes have a frightening dream.
One of my favorite games for the PlayStation. They released this for. They released the second one. The second one I didn't like all that much. I really like the first one.
Heart rate normal. Administer the Nalcon.
Won't that destroy his brain cells and prove fatal?
It might, but we must follow the clinic chief's orders.
Okay, then.
Rion! Rion!
Who are you?
They're coming. They're coming to get me.
Why are you calling me?
I'm scared.
I really love the sound of the doors when they open.
I've never heard of such a quick dosage cycle.
It reminds me so much of.
Me too. I'm afraid it may have destroyed the patient's memory. I'm surprised he's even still alive.
It reminds me so much of Resident Evil 2.
I'll go check the data.
Where you enter like the science area, science facility area. And the sound of those doors are in a lot of games. I've also heard them in Dino Crisis. But yeah, they also released. Okay, this game doesn't have any analog. Alright, so bear with me. I usually check everything because that's a map. Triangle, basically he uses a power to get to know what certain items are. It's kind of like a first person camera snapshot of what the thing is, and sometimes it does it for like doors if it's a locked door. It'll show you where the keys are. See, like that, it shows you the thing that will basically open this thing. It's a storage cabinet. You need a key to open it. So when you click on the triangle, it basically tells you what's the key and how it can be opened. So they're like little hints. There's the run map. I don't know what X is for yet. Cool, you can change the settings. So, okay, you have your HP, which is your vitality. Your AP, I don't remember. I think it's. Okay, what the Nalcon is like your special power. You charge this up, and that's basically your Nalcon. You could see the green bar, it deteriorated a little bit. That's one of his powers that he uses. You start off with just Nalcon, and yeah, you start off with Red too. Here it is. And Nalcon is shockwave, Red's flame blast. It's the same thing. You charge it up. The longer you charge it, how it makes it full circle. It's a pretty good attack. Like, it's the strongest attack that you have so far. The level 1, as you can see, is your basic thing, what you start off with. You level it up as you go along. Your powers get stronger, and you gain more powers in your repertoire. So you gain Red, you gain Nalcon, and you gain some other ones along the way. What AP is, over time, the bar will go up. The more you use your powers, the higher your purple will go up. And we're going to see what that does later on in the game. It's not very far along. And you read documents just like in Resident Evil type games or Dino Crisis, those kinds of games. Now the B-ject is a gun-shaped injector for injecting PPECs. The PPECs are the Red, the Nalcon, and the other ones that you're going to be getting later on. You load drug cylinders into the device, press the muzzle against the neck, press the trigger. Mellotropin interferes with objects various ways. It has been proven to have various effects depending on how it is used, such as psychometry for reading minds, scanning for extracting information, and telekinesis for moving objects. Scanning for extracting information, that's what he does with the triangle. There is no need to administer this drug to Rion because he already has it. Nalcon enables patients to focus their mental energy for a powerful shockwave. Red enables a patient to excite an object's molecules. Continued long enough, the object will burst into flames. D-felon, this is what you get later on. It's an anti-gravity field around an object, produces an invisible wall that isolates and entraps the object. Depending on their ability, patients may even be able to move objects they have entrapped. A short impedes the functions of other drugs. When patients exceed a certain level of activity, this is your purple bar. Alright? When they exceed a certain level of activity, they will start to sweat, feel feverish, and have their blood pressure rise. All abilities become uncontrollable and dangerous. Consciousness fades and balance is lost, ultimately leading to death. So as soon as you get that purple bar full, it'll start blinking, and then Rion will just start, like, he won't be able to run. All of his powers will just go bonkers, and if an enemy becomes close to you, they'll just basically explode. And ultimately, it's not only a danger to enemies, but it's a danger to Rion himself, because as it says, ultimately leading to death, the HP will slowly go down. So you need to take the short, and it's like a little, it's a pill that he takes in order to get rid of that, and he'll be back to normal. He'll be able to run, and he'll be able to control stuff. Recovery capsule is just for your HP. It's like a potion healing. Delmeter capsule developing to counteract the effects of shorting. This is what you're going to be taking when you short out. It temporarily blocks blood vessels from absorbing drugs and quickly breaks down into molecules, and must be taken soon after the patient has shorted from overuse of ability enhancement drugs. So when you're in that, that's when you have to take one of these, and you can only carry so much. Apolinar simulates blood circulation and, as a side effect, increases absorption. Very dangerous when taking other drugs. It is quickly raises blood concentration and the rate of drug absorption. Use with caution. Skip. Tablet for stabilizing and increasing mental energy. It tightens the tremendous mental load required to employ an ability and enables a temporary increase in the mental limiter level. Reportedly, this capsule dramatically enhances abilities. I really, really love this game because of how, like, you use medicine and you use certain pills. And that's, like, the field that I'm actually going in, so it's pretty cool. It kind of seems like a lot, but they don't give you extras. They don't give you extras other than that. So that's basically all you have to read. They'll let you know stuff later on, but that's basically the gist of it. You don't have to learn anything really crazy like something like Splinter Cell. Sorry if I'm like running all over the place, but it's locked. Well, no crap, Rion.
Where did I get such power?
Yeah, you don't know anything about your power. You just put your hand to the door. That's totally what I would do if I lost my memory and I was locked in a place. I'd automatically put my hand up to, like, unlock something. That's the first thing that would go through my mind.
Rion!
What am I doing here?
How did you get out of your restraints?
What was in that shot you gave me?
Rion, return to your bed now!
How did I get this power? Why can I do this?
Like, these were the special effects back in the day. This is...
I don't know anything. I just administered the PPECs.
What? It's all because of the psychic power enhancement chemicals.
Ask Clinic Chief Lem. He knows all about it.
Clinic Chief Lem.
This was the bomb back in the day. Yeah! Burn! But yeah, I played this at a very young age. I think I turned out fine. Oh my gosh, this is so... Okay. Alright. Take the card. This stuff is pretty straightforward. Sorry. It's a really good game. A really good old game. Oh, I don't know if you just saw it, but the bar was blinking just now. As soon as the bar blinks... As soon as you try to charge up any power...
Rion! No! Oh! No!
You see how my HP is dropping right now.
Oh!
You can't run. You can't use any of your powers. Your powers are basically uncontrollable right now. What I do have is the recovery capsule that I can take to up my HP. But what I did here, it would have been better to just run around them because they're not very fast. Instead of having to do that and walking really slow. But yeah, as soon as you charge up your power, it will go in effect. I have a security card. I got it. Now I have to know how to use it. Okay, this is the pause menu, so that's good. Oh, okay, they already give me Delmeter. That's good. And it shows you right there, in case you forget what Delmeter is and what recovery capsule is. It shows you on the right side. So I'm gonna take this. And I'm gonna take the other one. And see, it goes all the way back down. And then now I'm going to use the card. things that you find, like papers that you read and everything, you take with you. So just in case you forget later on, you still have that drug paper. You still have it here, medical staff notes. And you can reread it anytime you want, just in case you forget. So that's pretty cool.
What the hell are those doctors up to? Well, it looks like the rabbit's out of his cage. Return to your room, and you won't get hurt.
I don't think so. Yeah. Yeah. One of the things that I really love about this game is that they have they don't tell you all of the story right away. You have to, as you play along and you progress, it has character development, it has decent voice acting. The graphics are really, really good for when it came out. It's really good. The story is really good. The I think the fighting style is good. It's not really like Final Fantasy type stuff where it's take turns. So it's pretty good. You get to like move back or run around, and you have to, the controls for moving him around, like using the directional pad, is kind of, it's kind of choppy, but after a while of getting used to it, you get the hang of it, and it's not so bad. But I'm gonna end this video right here. I'm gonna start the next one soon. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you enjoy this video and you want me to keep playing this game for you. Thanks. Bye.